Granted. Quarantine activated.
Clean a little one tap. Yes, more gibberish. Love it.
Ah, you have it. Now install the singularity core on the shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, first you close, hurry!
Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
All right, Hunter's dead. Hopefully. Fire is a cleansing force. My face, my face, my everything. Closer than we wanted.
Do you read me? Mr. Clark. Mr. Clark, come in.
Fuck this ship.
You're alive. Altman beat me.
Fuck Altman too. Kendra?
Yeah. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind. Pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Yeah, he's definitely gonna do that. Definitely.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck, traffic control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, the biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes.
What?
They can move half a bay of mining gear. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Yep, hey look, it's the annoying part. I spoke too soon. They probably made it more annoying now. Would you all kindly fuck off, please? That was so much.
Thank you.
That was a lot of action.
I'm reading a cargo transfer to the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Hello. Perfect. Glad it works. Glad it works.
Mr. Clark, your colleague's safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Hey, y'all. Thanks for watching the video. If you haven't done so, subscribe to the channel, like and comment on the video. And you find yourself coming back, why not? You're here anyway. Let's try to make this dream reality. Back to the video.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, okay. I see.
gravity.
It's on board. Come, quickly.
Go open the hatch for him. You and him in the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sends you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels! It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Squish, squish, squish.
Shuttle and remote pilot from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make this whole again.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it together.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! I'm finally doing the smart thing!
Fucking kidding me! Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't She can't escape her fate. But who can?
Open. There we go. Excuse me. I can, yes, that's fine.
I never doubted you, Isaac. I knew you'd feel better.
Are you ready?
Yes. We're together again. Nothing can stop us now. This isn't how I imagined saying goodbye to the Ishimura. Steady.
I'm good.
Are you afraid, Isaac?
No. With you, I can handle anything.
One more ride together, then. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, the miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again. Upload the marker from the console. Come on.
Chapter 12, Dead Space.
Return the marker to its pedestal. The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. You and I can live together. Come on.
Thank you.
your mother was a unitologist. She believed.
She believed so much it killed her. Is this what she would have wanted?
She did. Would that make this easier?
Maybe it's a good thing I'll never know.
Isaac, there's no power in this section. The marker won't move. We're losing time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
Ground side gravity tethers. Must have power. Come on.
Please hurry.
Contamination seals. What? This is a new one.
Generator. Power restored to tether generators. Ready for restart. Restarting tether. Now entering zero gravity.
Janet Isaac, power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site is up ahead. Be careful.
There we go. It wouldn't let me go.
Exiting zero gravity.
Huh. Okay. Gross.
Almost there, Isaac. Get the marker to the pedestal. Hurry!
I mean, if you can find where the pustule is, I sure will.
Isaac. The Hive Mind is coming. You have to make us whole.
Leave me alone.
I always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again.
Go, Daniels.
Let who go? Can't you see how delusional you are?
We've got to go. The payload from the planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time.
Ring link override.
This time, watch to the end.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. But then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood. Can I see you again, Isaac? I loved you. I always loved you.
Hmm.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe location. So, I can still make it before she leaves.
Gross. Hello, hive mind. Oh no. Oh, actually, that's fine. All right. Anything else you need me to blast? Apparently, yes. You get to orbit fast. One gun achievement. Jess, it's good to see you.